Watch or skip the new Rian Johnson movie. Was the movie a failure or a masterpiece? You will find out the answers to these and other questions in this video. The first part of A Knives Out Mystery was a reference detective story, mostly because of the charismatic characters and amazing atmosphere. The film became quite popular and successful, and the sequel was only a matter of time. They wanted to make a franchise based on the central character, Detective Benoit Blanc. Each part is a separate story about a mysterious murder that Benoit must solve. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you like our videos, it's important for us. Thanks. Galaxy Movie. Only director Rian Johnson and Daniel Craig, who played the detective, returned from the old cast. The concept remained approximately the same. The only thing was that they decided to change the surroundings of the picture. From Autumn America, we are transported to sun-drenched Greece. Very pleased with Edward Norton, Kate Hudson, Dave Bautista, and Catherine Hahn, the new acting work turned out even better than in the first part. The plot tells us about the eccentric tycoon Miles Braun, who every year invites his friends to his place, so that they, in turn, unravel the murder he set up. But in this case, the murder becomes quite real. Many viewers noticed the resemblance of Miles to Elon Musk. If you have already watched the film, then write in the comments if it seemed to you that the director and actor tried to specifically play Elon Musk. In many ways, the sequel tries to be like its predecessor, which does not spoil the viewing at all. However, still something original in the project should not be expected. The picture fails to make fun of its own genre and it becomes a typical representative of this kind of films. Even if the project does not demonstrate anything innovative, it is still, like the first part, an amazing detective story. Countless small details and interesting storytelling are good for the film, and the design of the premises has reached a new level. The main characters are very multifaceted. It is sad that not all of them were given due attention. Their charisma literally moves the film. And moreover, almost everyone has their own cockroaches in the closet. The main humor here comes from the characters. Moreover, the jokes do not seem particularly flashy and vulgar. They perfectly complement the film and fit perfectly into what is happening. More interesting is the process of solving the murder than the final twist of the plot. The picture turns out to deceive the viewer, which is extremely commendable. Chekhov's guns are fired gradually, allowing you and me to gradually come to a guess. We have an incredibly beautiful and thoughtful history. If you try to remove something from this puzzle, then it will all collapse. Every little thing in the film is important, even those that are not related to plot twists. Indeed, without eye-pleasing interior things, beautiful landscapes, excellent acting and already hackneyed ridicule of the pandemic, the film would not have been so good at all. In our opinion, the atmosphere of the 2020 pandemic is already tired, and even the funny scene in the bathroom with the popular game Among Us at the time did not make us laugh at this time. When you watch it, you get the feeling that the film was delayed for 2 years. If it came out in 2020, then most likely it would not have felt like this. But what's the bottom line? If you have 2 hours of time these holidays, then be sure to watch this movie. Light narration, mystery, and much more will delight you. I hope this video was helpful, so don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Galaxy Movie.